as well.
An Albuquerque gymnastics coach accused of sexually touching his students tonight. Now police want to find out if there are more potential victims. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese has that story.
Families and children trusted gymnastics instructor Russell Glanton. Now the 48-year-old is behind bars, accused of sexually touching a 9-year-old girl he coached.
We moved very quickly because of the circumstances and the seriousness of these allegations, and obviously the seriousness of what was disclosed by this child.
According to the criminal complaint, the girl told officials Glanton put his hands up our shorts several times during stretches at Albuquerque Tumbling and Trampoline on Aspen Northwest. During a safe house interview, the girl also alleged Glanton would touch her chest while stretching. The alleged victim told her grandmother, who called police.
The 9-year-old told police that she believes at least 5 other girls were touched in the same manner by Glanton. So now police have set up a special tip line.
We've moved forward with this hotline because we want to provide a safe, secure, and a private way for these parents to reach out directly to detectives.
Police say Glanton is from another city in New Mexico and has coached for years. So they want to make sure all parents whose children have had any contact with him sit down with their kids.
We want to make sure that these parents have an opportunity to go home and talk to their children in a comfortable environment.
A crucial conversation, police say, for anyone who had children around Glanton. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
The tip line for parents who feel their children may have been a victim is 659-6686. Police say Glanton does not have a criminal history locally. He's being